There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it. Like
maybe. Good morning, Dolphins. I'm Kyla.
And I'm Naja.
And this is your video bulletin for today, Thursday, October 3rd, 2019. Here's what we have for today, Dolphins.
Math Corps parent permission forms are available in room F202 and are due on October 7th.
Each student will have to pay a $2 registration fee by October 11th.
If you submitted an application for the Close-Up Youth Summit,
go see Ms. Sablon in room E204 during break to pick up an SSA form.
Deadline for the CNMI 2021 Pacific Mini Games Logo Creation Contest is on October 31st.
The 16th annual Sangaba Poetry Competition is on October 15th at 6 o'clock.
And will be held at American Memorial Park.
And now for your sports news. Are you interested in forming your own rock ball team?
If you are, then contact Mr. Fegger in the gym.
Girls volleyball games are postponed until further notice. And now for your club meetings.
Online gaming club in room F207 at 11:50 a.m.
There will be a CAPC meeting today at 11:50 in room C102.
If you are interested in joining home economics club, there will be a meeting today at 11:50 in room C101.
That's all we have for today, Dolphins.
You can visit the MHS website for more information. I'm Kyla.
And I'm Naja.
Have a great day, Dolphins.